Rachel Mungwana. I'm one of the beneficiaries of the scholarship at Congo Peace Network. I'm studying at PS. I'm doing peace and conflict studies. PS is located in Butare. It is in the southern province of Rwanda.
Hello, my name is Gloire Sibuyange. I'm a volunteer of Congo Peace Network. I've been volunteering a year ago.
Good morning, my name is Ellen Mikanda Alinetu. I'm a student at the Protestant University of Rwanda. I'm one of the beneficiaries of the scholarship here at Congo Peace Network.
In order to get a scholarship at Congo Peace Network, you have to become a member of their peace clubs and then become very active in their activities, such as English club and their training about peace and conflict resolution. So for those who want also to get scholarship but are still hesitating, I want to encourage them first of all to become member of peace clubs and also to learn English, because our courses are taken in English.
I was volunteering a year ago at CPM in English program, and I was just helping others to know what I knew first. And I was awakened because knowing English was really my passion, and I was awakened without expecting anything in return. And I may thank you very much, Congo Peace Network, for the scholarship that it gave me, because I know that with my scholarship, I will have many opportunities open to me. I know that I can tell to all people, all youth, once they want to get a scholarship at Congo Peace Network, they must be first part of one club of Congo Peace Network and help others to know what they know and help them going forward, because I benefit many trainings at Congo Peace Network in leadership, personal development, and in nonviolence and active communication.
For me to get the scholarship at Congo Peace Network, first of all, I was a member. I'm still a member in the Peace Club of Congo Peace Network. And from that club, I got the opportunity of applying for the scholarship. Then, for applying, Congo Peace Network staff, they helped me a lot to apply and they support me in different ways. Then successfully I got the scholarship, then now I'm in Butare.
My studies are contributing to Congo Peace Network in the way that I really need to share my knowledge about peace and conflict resolution to other youth, and I think that it will be helpful for them, especially as youth are the hope of the future, as many people say it. If youth claim their rights by using non-violent way, it will be very helpful and will reduce violence to our country.
Every single holiday, I'll be coming to share what I learned with people to empower them knowing about peace building and helping them to go forward.
I'm in Butare since 2017. I'm studying at the Protestant University of Rwanda in Butare. It's a town in the southern province of Rwanda. And I'm doing the peace and conflict studies in the Department of Peace Building and Development. The scholarship I got it for 3 years, and at the end we are just getting the bachelor degree.
As we saw, some activists who used to claim their rights in non-violent way, like Gandhi and Martin Luther King. So for us also, we believe that in our community, especially among the youth of Peace Club at Congo Peace Network, there might be some Mandela and Gandhi who must stand and claim their rights by using nonviolence. And we know that together we can do it, so that's why I really need to share my experiences with other youth.
I'm a volunteer in peace program at Congo Peace Network. I want to study peace building first. I want to be a peace builder and promote it in my country because we've got many conflicts in my country, and I'd like promoting sustainable peace in my country so that we may be developed as other countries.